rolling. Okay. Rolling, rolling, rolling. Hello, friends, and welcome to... What are we calling this?
I have no idea.
We are... D pomegranate seeding.
And... Is that even what you call it?
Don't know. And for all you whiners and complainers, we're going to show you just how easy it is. So... What?
Okay.
Step one, pick a pomegranate. Step two, get your Cutco knife. Okay. There's a part that looks like a nipple. You're gonna cut the nipple off.
It's a weird looking nipple.
Yeah. Aren't they all? No. All right. Cut the other side off. You're going to slice it like an apple. Okay. So I have it in like a little section like this. And you're kind of going to open it up like so. There's this little skin part that I'm just going to peel off ever so lightly. And then, what do you have here? I have a bunch of pomegranate seeds, but they're kind of stuck in there. So you take your spatula, hit. Ta-da! Gets most of them out. Just be careful not to hit yourself. And what do they say? A shot of pomegranate juice a day keeps the doctor away.
I don't think that's the original saying.
That's the saying I know. Just squirted my eye. But you see, this is the method my grandma taught me. And look how many pomegranate seeds I got. Can you see that? And look how many Scott got so far. So, you know, he's got like half of what I have. But he's doing them one by one by one. So, we're going to cut another section off.
Make sure you inspect the seeds.
Inspect the seeds. And why do we inspect the seeds?
They don't want a bug in here.
Because we don't want bugs.
We've been together for a while now. We're growing stronger every day now. It feels so good and there is no doubt I will stay with you as each morning.
So let's see. 6 minute video.
Nice.
So like, if you get really efficient, you can do like one every 5 minutes. I'm gonna go wash my hands now. Any last thoughts? For our audience. Okay. Bye-bye. What you doing?
Cleaning.
What do you mean?
Just getting the remnants from taking the seeds out.
But don't you think the juicer will figure that out?
I don't want that in my drink, do you?
No, it wouldn't go because it's thick. It's just like the seeds won't go in.
It's still grinding it up. You're gonna get the little bits and pieces of the pulp. Okay. This will become the pulp.
So, you're telling me that you pick all the white things out?
Yeah.
Because I wasn't even going to do that.
Yep. I don't want that. That's added texture to your drink.
But you're not even going to drink it.
Doesn't matter. Quality matters.
You hear that, guys?
I may not drink it, but it will be good.
What did you say?
I said by doing this, it lets you see what seeds are bad and what seeds are good.
And how come there's water in there?
It helps bring the pulp the stuff you don't want, the seeds are heavy, so they sink. So like the extra stuff sits on top. Some seeds sit on top too, but.
And for people thinking that we're very extra and this is too much effort, do you feel like this is too much effort, or is this pretty simple?
That's pretty chill.
Okay. Anything else to add? Okay, well, you do that. This is the juicer that I got from Target. Hamilton Beach. I think it was like 30 or 40 bucks. Like, it was one of the cheapest ones, but still had a lot of good reviews. So Scott tried it out while I was at work today. Like, he got it out of the box. He read the instructions. I told him to, like, kind of figure it out for me, so when we got home, we could do it. So he tried it out. He did, like, 2 pomegranates. Our new house in Riverside has, like, what, 7, 8 different fruit trees? So we have pomegranates, lemons, limes. Is it oranges or tangerines?
Both.
Oranges, tangerines, and is it peaches or nectarines?
Nectarines.
And am I missing something? Oh, apples. So I told Scott, rather than wasting all this fruit, why don't we buy just like a really cheap juicer, and we can freeze the juice, or we can gift it or whatever, rather than wasting. So he said, yeah. So now you're straining it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Our side effects of what we did is that some seeds that are damaged will leak their juice, so they become hollow. So. But that's it.
Okay.
All right.
Of you who are fancier,
the problem you need is a funnel. Smaller.
That's dumb that they would put such a small opening.
I guess, well, like I said, it's meant for like a shot. I don't think it's meant for like a mass production.
I think the way you're doing it is not very efficient.
Well, it works. This goes on top.
And you push it down.
Wait.
What?
There's an on button.
I know.
Okay, flip the on switch.
See which
go
way.
Up. There you go. Done.
That's it?
That's it.
That was fast.
Yep.
They need like a bigger.
Bring the sunrise and the flowers bloom in springtime. On my love, you can rely. And I'll.
Last one. So this is like, I think, like, we each did, like, what, 3 pomegranates? So this is probably 6.
I only did 2.
You did 2? I think I did 2 or 3, so, like, this is, like, maybe 5.
Be slow.
Relax. Damn. Damn. I need something to shove it.
Stay with you. Oh, I will stay with you through the ups and the downs.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, this is like, what, 2 cups? 3?
Yeah.
Maybe 3 cups? So, about 5 pomegranates and about 3 cups of juice. So, from this much to this, not a bad output.
Nope, now it's going to be cleaning time.
So, now it's time for shots. This is the whole premise of this video. You cannot do a shot.
Okay.
Look, I will literally give you, like, look how small that is. Okay. Ready? Come in view. Cheers. Did you finish it? Delicious.
Glad you enjoy it.
The end.
Worth the labor.